Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Arena Auditorium and Maury Brown Court on the beautiful campus of the University of Wyoming. Tonight's final home Mountain West matchup features the Air Force Academy Falcons and your University of Wyoming Cowboys. Fans, at this time, please direct your attention to the video boards. Fans, tonight we honor four seniors who have been a part of some of the greatest moments in Cowboy basketball history. This group helped lead the Cowboys to the CBI championship last season, and two of these young men helped the Cowboys earn a Mountain West championship and a berth in the NCAA tournament during the 14-15 season. This group has helped the Cowboys break offensive records in points scored, assists, and three-pointers in their careers, and the senior class also features three players who have scored 30 or more points in a game, the most in the NCAA this season. Fans, let's meet our seniors. We begin with number 24, Lou Adams. Adams, a native of Chicago, is in his second season with the program after transferring from Odessa College in Texas. Adams has appeared in 61 games for the Cowboys and currently adds 9.9 points per game off the Cowboy bench this season. An explosive player off the dribble, Adams ranks third on the team in free throw attempts, connecting on 73% of the attempts in his career. He scored a career-high 31 against New Mexico last Tuesday here in the AA. He was also featured on SportsCenter's Top 10 after his dunk against the Lobos. He's majoring in social science and is on pace to graduate this summer. He's joined on the floor by his father, Lewis Sr., mother, Venetia Easter, his sister, Lanisha, grandmother, Peggy Easter, aunt, Barbara McKinnon, and his best friend, Derek Cooper. Ladies and gentlemen, number 24, Lou Adams. Number 23, Alexander Aka Gorski. Gorski, a native of Lund, Sweden, is in his fourth season in the program, coming to Wyoming from Sunrise Christian Prep in Wichita, Kansas. Aka Gorski will go down as one of the finest shooters in Cowboy history. He ranks 11th in career three-pointers with 134 and has appeared in 111 games in his career, scoring 647 points. Aka Gorski scored a career-high 20 points twice last season and hit a career-high 6 three-pointers against Utah State January 11th of 2017. He has scored in double figures 23 times in his Cowboy career. He's majoring in management and is set to graduate this spring. He's joined on the floor by his mother, Shadia, father, Piotr Gorski, along with brothers Oliver, grandmother Gunnell Hammerstedt, and great aunt Margareta Hammerstedt. Cowboy fans, number 3, Alexander Aka Gorski. Number 20, Hayden Dalton. Dalton, a native of Parker, Colorado, is in his third year with the program after transferring from Central Wyoming College. An honorable All-Mountain West selection last season, he's one of the big offensive threats in the Mountain West, where he averages 18.2 points per game this season. He surpassed 1,000 career points at UNLV earlier this year and currently ranks in the top 10 in single season three-pointers and career three-pointers. He scored a career high 36 against San Diego State in the conference opener earlier this year. Dalton has grabbed 22 double-doubles for his career, and he can join Finis Dimbo and Bill Garnett as the only Cowboys to ever record 1,000 points, 500 rebounds, and 200 assists with only two more assists to go. He's majoring in management and will graduate this summer. He's joined on the court by his parents, Matt and Mindy Dalton, sister and nephew, Carly and Owen Chamberlain, his sisters, Juliana and Katie, along with his brother, Levi. Ladies and gentlemen, number 20, Hayden Dalton. Number 5, Alan Herndon. Herndon, a native of Colorado Springs, is in his fifth season with the Cowboys, coming to Wyoming from Wildfeet High School. Herndon is one of the top shot blockers in school history with 177 in his career, for third all-time at UW behind Theo Ratliff and Justin Williams. He leads the Mountain West in blocks this season with 65 and ranks 25th in the nation. Also a threat offensively, Herndon reached 1,000 career points at Utah State this season. He hit 118 career threes and shoots 49% from the field for his career. Herndon scored a career-high 32 against Drake this season and has also recorded 8 double-doubles at UW. He graduated last spring with a degree in psychology and is pursuing a second degree in social sciences. He's joined on the court by his parents, Mike and Chanel, his sister, Kimberly, his grandmother, Delora Walker, and his grandfather, John Lewis. Cowboy fans, number 5, Ellen Herndon.